themselves. Themselves. Fried wasps from the garden. Interesting what you can do with them, isn't it?